central philosophies as a guitar instructor is called song-based learning. And what that means is that I really believe in teaching the skills and theory and technique of guitar through the vehicle of learning how to play songs that are appropriate to your taste in music and appropriate to your skill level on the guitar. I think what that does is it makes the study of the technical stuff way much more interesting because it immediately has a rewarding context. You learn to do something that's technically a stretch for you, but it's also incorporated into a song that you can play, that you have as part of your repertoire. And I find that that's a really rich way to learn. Students love it. I love teaching that way. So song-based learning, pretty much all of my videos revolve around that basic theory, that we will learn this technique, but we will learn it in the context of a song. I think part of my thinking around song-based learning comes from how I learned how to play guitar, which was largely studying particular songs as they were played by other artists. In particular, I worked a lot with James Taylor music, and I worked a lot with Joni Mitchell music. And I would make myself learn, note for note, as best as I could, what they were doing. Hey, where are you going? And by doing that, I mean, I could have sat around and done scales and exercises, but by doing that, I got this deeper level of satisfaction. I also learned to expand my own comfort zone because I'm not just doing things that come easily to me. I'm actually stretching to make it sound like one of my guitar heroes makes it sound. And it must be doable because they're doing it. And so it's just a much more exciting way to learn guitar, in my opinion. So I do. I feel really lucky. I get to do what I love to do, which is to play guitar and to teach guitar, to really help spread the joy of playing an instrument, playing the guitar, to and with people who want to learn, and whatever age, you know, whether they're learning as a teenager, as a young adult, as a senior citizen. It's all an incredibly fascinating journey to me. And I am blessed to get to work in that field and be involved in such a great activity every day. And I am blessed to have such a cute kitty who puts up with me.